typically, we do something called the Orchestra Festival that features all of our students from the elementary level all the way through the high school level. And this year, we're just kind of splitting up into three different evenings. Last week, our high school orchestras performed. Tonight, you'll be hearing sixth grade orchestra and our Strongsville High School chamber strings. And tomorrow evening, our seventh and eighth grade orchestras will be performing. So we have an exciting program prepared for you, and I'd like to introduce to you our concertmaster to the orchestra this evening, Anna Flaceway.
Thank you.
jokes and slurs. And so it's just so cool what they've done and how great they sound. So I'm going to pass the microphone over now and have another student introduce our next piece. Extraordinaire Mrs. Bailey. Thank you so much to the three of you for helping out. While this is coming up, I just wanted to recognize our program cover design winner, Adriana Manza. Can we give her a round of applause? She was amazing.
Good evening and welcome to the middle segment of the Austin Orchestra Festival. Started out 2 weeks ago with the high school orchestras performing at Strongsville High School, and then the We've got our sixth graders tonight. Tomorrow night, we have seventh, eighth grade, and Cynthia Orchestra back at the high school. That'll be live stream. I'm very happy to be here this evening. And what a fantastic performance, sixth graders. You guys were absolutely amazing. I'm very proud of you. And give them a big foot. Let's give them another applause, sixth graders. Mrs. Rogers did a great job, and I'm sure parents, you didn't realize I was even in the orchestra with them, or the other adults. We blended right in. You had no idea we were adults in there, and it was really fun being with students and playing along with them. So I am Mr. Heyer, if you don't know me. I teach fifth grade orchestra at Whitney Elementary School, Moraski Elementary School, and I teach all four of the Strongsville High School orchestras. And that includes the chamber strings that are up here tonight. This is a select group of students. All these students are also members of the Strongsville High School Symphony Orchestra, which is our big global symphony, which is awesome, and we do all kinds of amazing stuff. And then we also have our string orchestra and our freshman ninth grade orchestra as well. Tonight we are going to play a really fun, really cool piece that we've been working on, and you might recognize it, I don't know. We're going to have someone tell you a little bit about what we're playing tonight.
Hi, my name is Lily Gaspel, and I play the viola. Aaron Copland is a famous American composer who lived from 1900 to 1990 and composed numerous ballets and dance works for the New York City Ballet. His ballet, Rodeo, was a collaboration with famous choreographer Andrew Sano to create a Western ballet depicting the scenes from a day in the life of folks living in the American Southwest. Later, he took six of the dances from the ballet and scored a six-movement suite as a standalone orchestral work. Hoedown is the sixth movement of the suite and emulates the bar bands. The high-energy theme moves throughout the orchestra from the string to the brass section. The famous piece has been featured time and time again in numerous television shows, movies, and commercials, including the American Commons Association's Beef is What's for Dinner campaign in the early 1990s. Aaron Copland arranged this piece for both full orchestra and string orchestra. While the full orchestra version is performed quite regularly by the Symphony Orchestra, this is the first time the Chamber Strings has performed the string orchestra edition. Take off your boots and find a dance partner as we perform Copland's Hoedown.
So anyhow, they were all members of the sixth grade orchestra at one time, and I think you're going to be impressed.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Tommy Rogers, and I teach the 6th grade orchestra here at Strongsville Middle School. This is the second night of our All City Orchestra Festival, and our All City Orchestra features all the levels of our orchestras from elementary up through high school. Typically, we all perform on the same evening, but this year we're doing things a little bit differently. So 2 weeks ago, all four of our high school orchestras performed, and tonight we're going to hear half of our 6th grade orchestra and our high school chamber strings as well. So thank you so much for being here this evening. I'd like to introduce to you our concertmaster, Maddie Susterson.
Thank you.
in February. And just everything that the students have learned, all the different techniques, going from bowing to pizzicato in the middle of the song, doing hook bows and staccatos, and it's just such a testament to how skilled they are and how focused they are. So it's just such a cool thing to see. I'll hand the microphone off now to introduce our next son.
Mr. Hollier.
performance will be May 20th here at Strongsville Middle School. And if you did order spirit wear, that will be passed out to students tomorrow and Thursday at school.
Thank you.
job tonight. You guys sound amazing. Let's give another hand of applause, everybody. It's really cool. And of course, Mrs. Rogers, who's done an amazing job teaching them and preparing them for tonight. Give her a big applause, please. It's really fun to be here tonight. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Mr. Heyer. As Mrs. Rogers said earlier, I teach 5th grade beginning Orchestra at Whitney Elementary School and Moraski Elementary School. I also teach all 4 of the Strongsville High School Orchestras, including the Chamber Strings, who are going to perform with you today. I would like to point out that all of these students at one point were members of the 6th grade Orchestra back in the day. And students in front of you range from 9th grade up through 12th grade. There's some seniors in the group as well. So these students have come all the way up to our program, and we're going to play a really fun piece for you today. I'm going to have a student tell you about it.
Thank you.
please enjoy the rest of your evening. Go out and celebrate, get some ice cream or a special treat. And the next performance will be May 20th. Have a wonderful evening, everyone. Students,